Bali Syndications on the 28th of April 2018, and I'm at my local park with Flash. So we decided that this month we're going to dedicate all of our newsletters to the National Greyhound Adoption Day, which is tomorrow, the 29th of April. And we thought we could share with you some of the things that we do with your dog to ensure that he can go on, or she can go on, to be rehomed after their racing careers. So Flash here, he came to us when he was 3 months of age, and within a few days of being with us, he would have been introduced to Arnie. So Arnie is our Maltese Shih Tzu, he's a pet, he's very cute and cuddly, and Flash has not had any problems with him at all. You think he's fun, don't you? And then we also make sure that they interact with not only ourselves on a daily basis, several times a day, hey Flash, but also our children. So Isabella's here with me today. Say hello, Isabella.
Hello.
And Isabella, what do you do to help us with the puppy dogs? Lots of interaction from the children as well. The other thing we do is we actually take them outside of the paddock quite regularly to ensure that they're exposed to different environments. So you'd have seen in January we did some video footage at the beach. Now that's something we do in the summer quite a bit. Not only does it refresh the dog, but it also is something that they'll need to get used to, because Stephen, when he trains the greyhounds, after a heavy race, he likes to take them down there for recovery. And then we do things like today, when we bring them out for a walk and we take them to the local park. So we're here in the local park today, and we just get them used to other sounds, noises, visuals, different humans, different types of dogs. Now all of these things not only help them to go on to be rehomed, but they also make the greyhound really confident. So when the time comes to be broken in or pre-trained, they're not nervous, they're very confident in their ability, and reassured that, you know, these changes in their daily routine are going to be okay. So Flash is doing really well. We're really happy with him. He definitely doesn't have any socialization issues, because you're full of love, aren't you, puppy? But he's also getting ready to go to the Breakers for the end of July. All of the Banjo boys have had a bit of a growth spurt the last 4 weeks, so we've seen a little bit more length come up in their legs. And he's really looking lovely, so we're really happy with him. And look, the next six weeks will be the same routine for him. And after that, he'll be heading to the Breakers in July, and we're all on track for that. We'll keep you posted how he goes along the way. And just remember, these dogs are just not for racing, they're also for rehoming.